Ah, what do you mean?
Yeah. Oh, and there's another EP here. House na yoninga EP. Yana recent. 2018. Yeah. Na yanga brother. I mean, naruko na to before na sister umami malanga iko na kayo na Joshua naruko na welcome naruko.
Baba produce and panel wala Joshua na welcome.
I'm a producer, man.
Yeah, you
know. All of us, you know, talent. You can't get jumpies. We want all of us. We love our studio. All of us, champions. I'm not the artist, the man, the talent.
Yeah, because I have to pump equipment, the man. Talent, I go.
I'm a talent.
It's one of the things, you know, in the research, you know, like, is taken John good one, but like, Xitatwala Productions is busy. I don't know if I'm going local. So, I live with a vegan day like Guru, Banga, really liar, and see liar. But,
I think the other thing is something that is not a production.
Yeah.
Maybe let's say every Friday. Meaning, every Friday, they post a tracking one-on-one, yeah, artist, yeah, local. Even if the followers, they nominate, okay, this Friday, post this song on your page.
Yeah, that is also a good idea because talent. So, like, when I'm registered, iTunes, Google Music, and all stuff. Music in one way and go like online.
I didn't go that far. You know, the thing with me, music, I handle music just to be. Or, even from the beginning, long soon I record the music in high school, I knew it was this thing. It's not something that I want to one day. Never end a sort of a career, so it like I go rehobu kami.
I go hunga zi.
So I didn't take it that far. Yeah, I go register and put music on those platforms. But if someone allow to a taste of the sound that I once made, I'm gonna check a guy YouTube channel. I mean, and then yeah, YouTube channel. I think it's timely. Ne posta ti track to tala ka YouTube channel ya mina so that one bokota ku switwa kuri ane nda music banja even na lona unu ninga feature ka odyssey.
Yeah, that is a good idea. I think I remember I once uploaded your song. I think it was 2018 if not 2019.
Yeah,
I'm
that's
sure. So. Yeah, so one manga ku moraicho.
Yeah, and that song that you uploaded, na yona ba utala abatheni ibu orofa.
Little, wana kanakan.
Wana kanakal.
It's a nice song.
That song is a nice song. It's a nice song, and I got a similar beat. I got an ebe without keyboard, without external keyboard. I no come a laptop. It's a man, Nirka, it's a man, Dutti, Napa, Piki, the Polar, and Taka headset, I'm a living, or in Kotaku Vata, or maybe Bula Alakwa, they might be clear.
I mean, that's all.
A few days, Clarence, Jakes, Clarence, Sister Ranin, and Clarence, K9 Mahlasela, and Rebel, and Rona is a great artist.
Yeah.
What regularly?
Oh, I would ruin.
I'm not going to ruin it. You tend to get more responsibilities and stuff. Just now, especially in this year, the bad track in Yana, letting it be mean, not like trickling a ton of each other, or taking a ton of stuff from scratch in the world.
Me,
I need to test that talent, or you look, so I think this year,
But it's understandable, like the moment akula, the more the challenges, now the responsibilities. So, garu angar kona kas.
Hey, sorry, yana, I'm gonna call.
All right, no problem.
Yeah.
So. Yeah, no, you have to say a lot of one worker, what column go over the responsibilities, not the challenges, the what the car, the thing get a little. I remember one said, could check up slang insane. And then many people didn't understand that. But like what you talk about, post Maragmo, Langutam does one of Logu Caracula, I don't have time to laugh. Like, now we'll check up, we had a problem.
Yeah. Yeah, hey, growing up is another thing, Joe. But yeah, mother, it's something that you say, "Umuna ngachu," you would, hey, kupula standard responsibilities. Take it as a challenge, Joe.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. So, like, okay, before he close up, like, what is your message to the upcoming artists, like? Viewer and all this stuff. What's your message? What's the message of encouragement? Let me go and go.
Let me see. What I can tell them, if you see what you're not talented and who's feeling I do have a talent, push it. Push it because believe us, we must come pushing a good nigger talent, a ling at Abu Lassa or in Atabu Yisagan de la Ro. Push a talent away. But the other thing that I can say, I'm pushing at the academics because we can't really depend on talent. And you know, I know there are artists, Lavangatika school, and then now they are making millions. But that was a risk. They took a risk with their life, and it turned out even sharp. So, for one of bang Irish girl and stuff, push on the music. Do music on your spare time.
Yeah, unga vedu unduka career garunga sefik. Because
do music and do your things.
What I've realized, the COVID-19 pandemic had an effect. Imagine if you only depend on the gigs. Issue in a young one,
yeah.
This will look
great. So, yeah, I've been a backup plan, and munhu anga a tata ngopfu action anga vavule ngopfu ku nga yona action do more to less
ku ta vulavula mintirho
ya mintirho and leswin'wana swo hetelela like tiratirha na vanhu u nga fosteli ku ndla swilo hinkwaswo ku ri vanhu have a relationship na vanhu vo hambanahambana and then you'll see ku ta va right.
Yeah, and then va avoid na ti-beef. Ma vona loko u tata ngo beef swi ta ku pfalela na tindlela. Laha u fanele u fiki dyondza u se beef munhu.
Yeah, va avoid na hina va kwala beef a hi na problem na vona. Ma vona just loko ku ri beef yi kona ai maybe ai anti mara hi beef.
Van'wana yi va tirhele nkarhi wun'wana wa xibifa i bifa i huhula i vhiva i ti onhele carini
mina a nkarhi wo bifa
ya
bifainkarhi ya hina high school va bifini vanhu na hina mara a hi nga swi entertain a hi carrier on hi pusha music wa hina sae
you know ku na yeah because ku na vanhu van'wana a va qualify ku reply you
just a waste of your time or data or something.
But yeah, other than that, I don't know, it was good having you here. It was good.
No, thanks to technology.
Technology is real. The first episode, yeah, going local, it had to be like this. Not even little under lock, but the first episode, it was good.
I really appreciate why even I interviewed me and being the first person. Yo.
Yeah, she means something.
Yeah, I feel honored. I know I push this idea that you have, Paige.
Yeah.
And make sure you try to reach the artist, the thing that what I want to get and stuff. And have a chat with them.
Yeah, that's what I'm planning. Loko so ba sikari sibangwane tsandeka ku ba fikelela. I guess this is the only way I go about it, is online. Online interview. Yeah, but other than that, the way I carry, of course. Yeah, I know. You see, important thing. But tell us such a Facebook page, but such a Xitatwala Productions, then what click?
But like, are you on Instagram?
Yeah, ni kona na ka Instagram here and yeah, ufuka mi search at @work85. Even on Twitter I'm there at @work85 na kume.
Okay, I'll wena ka Instagram and Twitter. I'll check you.
Yeah, ufuka mi and then I will follow back and
na Instagram kona Andre Semester North, so forgive Ngobeni North.
Alright, yeah, I think I followed you. It's not like I'm following, but yeah, I followed you. Like, I can't go on, they can follow.
Like we delete the Facebook, it was once hacked. So,
Facebook is boring. It's just that, as for me, like, I think it's another good platform because when Botala, they are still there. So,
I
still have to use it, yeah.
Yeah, no, I use it, but be safe, cause they buy hair, come as well. They don't play.
Yeah, hey, they play too much. But go on.
Yeah.
I know. He can see.
No, thank you, sir.
He give me that call. I'm gonna go. Soon we're gonna make episode. You soon we're going local. Love I'm gonna go and expect this one way. Is all.
Yeah, one way.